Oh.
Oh, this place. It's so gross.
Yeah.
Charge the beacon.
There's a blind spike.
Now you can drain your mana even faster. And so can I. That was a free mana pool.
Yeah. I was like, oh wow, my health just dipped really. Oh, never mind. That was my thought process.
Yeah, pretty much. Except for me, it was my mana. Like, I literally had just hit negative mana, and then I leveled, and I'm like, oh. I guess I just keep going then. This thing takes a lot to charge. Alright, now it's just ability time. There's actually a lot of stability for this place. 32. There must be a lot of enemies.
Yeah, this was a beacon one where it like highlights the others around it.
So like we'll get visibility so you can see which ones we want to go after?
Yeah. Set item. One-handed axe. You good?
Just like looking at that single target damage you can do sometimes.
Yep.
Just try not to die against the bosses, because I'm going to need you.
Yeah.
Like, my damage is okay against them, but it ain't that good. I do have double damage against bosses, but it's still not enough to keep up with that shit.
Getting a lot of good stuff to shatter.
I'm not. I do like these giant beetles though, because they count as rares, which means I deal my double damage. I'm not as big a fan of these guys, because they do not count as rares. It's still their chomp. I think anything with more than a certain amount of health should count as a rare, for no particular reason.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, we're done.
Alright.
Ooh, a purple out of this chest. That's a first.
Nice.
A ring with 57% critical strike avoidance. That is a really freaking good affix to get on a ring.
Take care.
Yeah?
And it's a pretty good roll for being tier 6, because the max roll is 60. That is definitely something I could see myself using on, say, the Jorah's Star Dial ring. And hoping that it picks that affix. Oh, but I have to forge another affix on it, and... yeah. Because it needs to have 4 before you can even put it in the thing. Okay, well, despite using Glyphs of Hope, I was only able to do a little bit of foraging on it, but...
yes?
Something?
Yeah?
I'm gonna stash that... into the holding pen, because... I may try to use that on this thing.
Yes.
Finally upgraded my terrible boots.
Ah.
Found some that weren't the best, but they have a base double my armor, which is 30, 18% increased movement speed, and 17% cold resist. My other ones were like 15 armor and 8% increased movement speed, so... yeah, just added a bunch to them, and... looking better.
All right. Take care.
Nothing that I'm currently wearing has forging potential remaining, so...
but most importantly, I added a 19% critical strike avoidance on them. So,
that's that is a good happen. Stat to have.
That is.
Mine is at 5. Because I'm not currently using that ring, because I have way too much resistances on my current rings right now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you just revealed the bunch, so you're trying to figure out a path?
Yep. So it could go that way.